So this is a finished bow, and it's ready to be played. The parts of this are the frog, the stick handle, and the adjuster. And then as we turn the screw, you'll see that the frog moves back as the tension is increased, which puts tension on the hair and pulls it tight. There is a sweet spot here where the bow plays the best, and that, you know, the musician finds that. It's often quite narrow. It can be just a half a turn on the adjuster.